What's up, guys? Ryan Rigg, the host of your show, Ryan Vlogs 2. We're going to try it out. Today is the first vlog with the new iPhone 6 outside. It's a little different holding it. It's lighter weight than the iPhone 5S. I'm outside. It's kind of, you can see here, I'll just spin with me around. It's kind of cloudy and gloomy out, so it's not full daylight out. I mean, it's daylight, it's the middle of the day, but it's not full sun out. So we can kind of I'll be here, and then I'm gonna run a few errands in the car, so just a couple different things. But yeah, yesterday was waiting for the iPhone 6, and we did the last vlog with the iPhone 5S. Used my Rode VideoMic Pro on top of that. It actually turned out pretty well. The audio was pretty good on that. But yeah, I was excited about that. Was up late, then recording Fridays with Fell, which is my weekly show on my main channel, so I got that recorded. And yeah, that went up. It was recorded before midnight, but didn't go up till after midnight, so I apologize. It's still Fridays with Fell, just came Saturday morning, you know, to your inbox. So we just hit like over 50,000 views on this vlog channel, which is absolutely amazing. And today is the 3-month anniversary for the vlog channel. I started it June 20th, and over 1,700 subscribers. I couldn't thank you guys enough for all the support. So about 700 subscribers away from 10,000 on my main channel. And you know what that means? The Xbox One and PS4 giveaway. I know, I'm so stoked. Consoles are ready. I'm ready to make the giveaway video. Just need to see the 10,000 pop up there on YouTube. We'll be good to go. So I think it's gonna happen pretty quick. Posted the iPhone 6 unboxing, first look, and then I was using iPhone 5S just kind of in comparison. My spin on the video from an iPhone user's point of view. You know, I've always used every iteration of the iPhone or generation. Sometimes you guys see my arm here. It's because I use it. I prop my right arm under my left hand to hold this phone, because I know it's still not a permanent vlog solution. I'm looking to maybe get a different case and then a monopod, so I could just kind of hold the iPhone 6 like I was talking about yesterday. And then vlogging with the 6 Plus would be insanity, just because of the size of it. I mean, it does have optical image stabilization. It would need that though to maintain the image on such a big device. So, but yeah, I'm going case shopping today. Gonna get a couple, take a seat here, get a couple cases at Best Buy for the iPhone 6, try a couple of them out. I know a lot of people are talking about the protruding camera. Well, most people are going to have the phone in their case anyway, and the protruding camera wouldn't cause a problem, but I do understand, you know, with the back not being completely smooth has affected some. So to me, sorry, I had a bug on my hand. I've been using it, and I mean, I don't notice it. I'm just so blown away by the new size of the 4.7-inch screen and the sleekness. So I'm not going to edit this video or edit the audio. I mean, I might bring the volume up or down. Actually, I may not. You know what? I'm actually not. I'll say right now, I'm not going to edit any of the video. I might cut part of it, but I'm not going to edit like color or anything, and I'm not going to edit any volume. So as I'm saying, it's how you get it now. I've got, you know, locusts, people outside, the traffic on the road. So, but you know, that way you guys can get a, you know, kind of a test for yourself, see how well it's going to work. I'm sitting down right now and I'm outside, but I'll be going in the car, going over to the bank, running a few errands. It's a busy day today, busy weekend. We got a severe thunderstorm watch. It's kind of weird for late September, but it's about 85 today, so I'm enjoying the warm weather today. My son and I are getting ready to head out and do some things here after a bit, so I'm excited about that. But yeah, it's first day of fall today, September 21st. So, tomorrow the 21st. Today's the 20th. I'm just all backwards this week. I'm actually getting ready to do another first impressions video for the Jackery Giant Plus, like I was talking about last week. I'm actually doing that right now, so make sure you guys tune in for that on my main channel, Fast Electronic Logs. I'm sure you'll want to see that. It's pretty nice portable charger, must-have device for me anyway, so I'll give you my spin on that. But don't forget, we have the Call of Duty Advanced Warfare giveaway. Ends in 5 days. Five copies end September 30th. And then a fellow subscriber and friend, Jason Ritt, big shout out to him. He had donated 12 months of Xbox Live, so we use that for the Gaming for Grandpa channel. And we have 1 year of Xbox Live to give away, and that ends on September 30th as well. So there'll be 5 random winners on October 1st for Call of Duty Advanced Warfare copy, platform of their choice, open to U.S. residents only. And then some lucky winner October 1st will be a winner of Xbox Live for a year. How epic is that? You know, we got the new Forza Horizon 2 pre-order. If you check that out, make sure you grab it. It's down. I'll put a link for it in the description. That game's out September 30th. So much games, so much gear, so much goodness. But that's what we do. That's what I do. This is my life. This is my passion. You know, I do this in my, I guess it's like 8 to 5 my business I own, but it's it seems that everything's just kind of running together now. So this is what I do. And I'll tell you guys too, the big Apple reflective logo, if you're not using a case, you know, actually can serve kind of, not like a selfie mirror, but you can kind of see where you're at, and it doesn't help to give you a focus. One thing that would be awesome is if, you know, maybe having like an external display on your iPhone, just a little like 2 or 3 inch, you know, so when you're vlogging, you could just flip out a screen. I think that'd be pretty sweet. I'm sure I could make something like that, but gonna head in the car, so we'll show you guys some video in the car and traffic and all that jazz and goodness. But yeah, I got my trusty Mountain Dew today. It's my breakfast choice of champions. Looks like people are getting ready to start lawn mowing. Every day where I live, there's a few different property managements, so they're always mowing on different schedules, sometimes making my job very hard. So that's why my mom keeps pushing, you need to buy a house. So I've been thinking about that, but I'm just gonna wait. So I'm focused on my business and a few other things first, and then we'll see how that goes. So, but yeah, let's jump in the car and run some errands. I'm gonna jump in the Toyota today. I'm trying to keep the miles down the Challenger. I'm getting ready to take that to my grandma. I was gonna store that for the winter in her heated garage, so I don't have to park it outside. It's Central Illinois, gets very bad here, so probably gonna end up trading that Challenger in the spring anyway. I know I wanted to get a Hellcat, but I'm also now considering a Jeep SRT. Because I'd like to just lower that and put a supercharger on it. So it's hard to say, working with a few other people and got a few new business endeavors lined up for next year, which I'm very excited about. That's like outside of YouTube, that's just in my personal life, what I do with my job and my work. So just excited for new things, you know. It's been a fast-paced year, so. But let's jump in the car here real quick. What up, guys? I'm in the car now, so I told you I would be outside. I was doing errands, so I know this. I'm gonna do like an official like video and photograph test. Photograph sounds like a professional, classy word, but a photo test from the iPhone 6. I'm just trying to give you, you know, as many different scenes for in today's vlog, but there'll be plenty more vlogs because it's Ryan Vlogs too. But you know, using the iPhone 6 in the car, outside, just different things I'll be doing inside my house. But in traffic right now, driving again. I know. Which is crazy, because I probably should have a mount, but whatever. I'm brave, you know what I mean? But run over to the bank before they close. I know it's Saturday, but they've got like extended hours, so thank goodness. Cash this check from work this week, which is sweet. Always a good thing when you complete a job and receive payment for it. So that's what does keep the bills paid. So, but yeah, I'm actually, like I said, I'm enjoying the iPhone 6. I'm enjoying the extra real estate on the screen a lot. So hopefully you guys can let me know. Like I said, I'm not going to adjust any of the audio or the video for this video. I'm just going to cut, you know, like where I start and stop each section. I'm just going to cut that. But other than that, I'm not going to adjust like any color or anything like that or audio. And the reason is I just want to see for myself and then give you guys, you know, an unbiased perspective. Not, you know, everybody's doing iPhone 6 video quality test. This isn't really that. It's just there might be others that, you know, want to start vlogging with their iPhone like I have been, and then that will let them know how well the iPhone 6 will perform. So I looked at the first section that I was vlogging there before I started this one, and it looked really crisp on the phone, so we'll see how it looks when I bring it into Final Cut. So still using Final Cut Pro. A lot of people ask me if I'd use Adobe Premiere, or I just haven't, you know what I mean? So I will tell you, if you hold the iPhone like I'm doing now, I'm not resting my arm down because I'm trying to keep it stable. It does get a little heavy, so it's, you know, build a little muscle, give you guys a little muscle strength and conditioning there while you're vlogging. So I could always, I guess, alternate between left and right hands. I'm right-handed, but 90% of the time I'm holding the phone in the left hand for my vlogs, which is kind of interesting to say the least. So. And then I'll bring my hand under, like you can see here, I've got it, my arm kind of under to help support it. I know, it's not that it's heavy, it's that I'm always like wanting to bring like the best quality and best video I can. So it's like, I know for a vlog it can be a little less, but it's just who I am at the core. I love this stuff. So I know my son, he started on Destiny today. He's gonna, I think, start a new series with that. So real excited for him with that. Because he loves his gaming, so, and I love him. It's pretty exciting. Eighth grade's going really well for him. He's doing really well in German class, which is awesome. And next year is the annual, like, every year the 8th grade since as long as, I mean, even my mom went, and my aunt that in Chatham where I went to school, that 8th grade they do a Washington, D.C. trip. Well, my son's coming up to 8th grade for that for next year. So we went to the, we have the, I think it's, we signed up now, or we sign up here in a week or something, and then pay the deposit for that. So I'm excited about that because I participated. Going to Washington, D.C. in the 8th grade is my first time on a plane, leaving home. It was very exciting, and I think it partly plays into why I'm, like, addicted to travel right now. And I love traveling, guys. I travel a lot for work, and I just love to travel. You know, I have, my family's all over the place, and I've had a hard time sitting at home, but I always sit at home now because I'm always, like, working. You know, I work from home mostly, not mostly from home, but a lot of times from home because my business is based primarily out of home, so... But yeah, I'm excited, man. Life is good. This week was a company had reached out to me in my just private personal work life and just had asked, you know, hey, I'd seen you were here. I seen you were doing this. And it wasn't like an official job offer, but they were kind of basically hinting at, you know, ideas of working together or, you know, maybe doing some subcontracting work. So I'm kind of excited about that. So I pursued a 6-year degree to end up, you know, getting obviously a job at a bigger company, and then was working at a college for 6 years doing the networking and doing my own thing, built the network there in a wireless network, pretty intense network. I mean, it was 6-figure cost, you know, it was pretty extensive. And but then I started my own thing, and it's just like, I still wonder, you know, I like what I do. I just also, you know, it was also got that degree just so I could go work at these other companies. So I know when my son graduates, it's still a ways out, but he'll be graduating high school in like 5 years, but I plan on anyway, it's not a plan, I am moving to California. I'm going to relocate to the San Francisco area. The reason is just to be closer to Silicon Valley. There's some people I know out there, and I want to work in that tech community and just surround myself with it. So I'm just waiting for my son to graduate high school, and then he's either going to come out there to California and go to college, or he'll stay in Illinois with his mom and go to college, either which one. So it's not like I'm abandoning him or anything like that. He knows that. It's, if I was abandoning him, I would be leaving now, but that's, I'm not abandoning my son. It's my career and my life will change. I'll be getting ready to near 40, so there's just other things in my life that I want to do, and my son's my priority right now, so we'll get him through school and maybe relocate him out to, you know, college, go out to like Berkeley or Stanford or something like that. The reason is too, I was finished my master's degree a year ago. I was actually done a year and a half ago, but graduated officially last year. And to be honest with you, being out of school for a year and a half, I was in school for 6.5 years straight to get my master's degree, summer semester included. I didn't miss a beat because, you know, I worked full time as a parent, so my college schedule was a little different. But I'm really was already looking at, and I've already got information about some PhD programs because I still want to continue my education. The PhD program is going to require another 5 years, which doesn't bother me. Another 5 years of student loan debt does scare me a little bit, a lot bit actually. So, but yeah, I would want to pursue just a PhD in computer science. I've got my bachelor and my master degrees both in computer science, so I think the PhD I would want to also do in that. But yeah, I've looked into some PhD programs in California, so I can actually do them online with a few in-campus visits, and that would actually work out really well for me in California. So I've looked at Stanford already. So I've been in talks. People are like, whoa, Stanford. I know. I graduated University of Illinois with a 3.92 GPA. You know, I've got a pretty good, I look pretty good on paper, so I got a pretty good shot, you know. Plus, I own my own business and things like that, and I'd be a really good candidate for their program, and I've spoken with them about the online one and a few other colleges. So, but yeah, you guys are like, holy cow, a PhD. I know, it's just another 5 years, and my son's finished in school, so just some things I need to think about and how I'm going to handle those and, you know, exactly what I'm going to do. But yeah, I'm excited, you know what I mean? I'm very excited. Life is good. Life is great. But it's Saturday. I'm going to go over to the bank, going to go over to the car wash, not to car wash, but to use the vacuum, but wanted to try out that iPhone 6 with you guys, the iPhone 6 vlog. But I'm the host of your show, Ryan Rigg, Ryan Vlogs 2, not the number 2, Not like you're gonna watch this vlog, but you should. Let me know in the comments below the quality of the video. But I'm Ryan Regan. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching.
For another episode of Fridays with Phil, my weekly show. Doing live streaming more Forza Horizon 2 demo on Xbox One for 1080p. So like I said, big thumbs up today, guys. And we'll see you on the next vlog with the iPhone 6. So after this vlog, I'll shoot one tonight with the new iPhone just so you guys can see like video and audio quality. But yeah, we'll see you guys soon. Thanks for watching.